Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to a new series. Welcome to the NASCAR YouTuber Cup Series. Not meme car, NASCAR. Or the YouTubers. All the YouTubers. Like me, Ryan GG, Bowman Fan 48, NASCAR fan for life. Some guys not in meme car are here as well. We got Bowman Fan 48, we got Mickey and Jeffy Show, we got everybody. Lloyd Johnson Fan 48, NASCAR fan for life, and his money, and Wave CM is also in this. Brian Griffin, Family Guy fan, is. We're at Atlanta Motor Speedway for the first race of the season. Well, really first race of the season, because we did not have Daytona yet. So we're gonna start here today at Atlanta. Me and Brian Griffin, Family Guy fan, will front the field for this 20 lap event. Me, Ryan Griffin, Family Guy fan, Ryan GG, and Bowman Fan 48 are your top four with Aiden is money in fifth here as we get ready to go to the green flag. So we're already coming off of turn number four. Pace car is getting ready to go in. Ryan GG, my teammate, will be on my bumper. Ryan Griffin, Family Guy fan. He's beat me on the slick track twice in a season one of the NASCAR Napa Cup Series. But he'll front the grid with me here as we begin today's race. It is an AI event, and green flag, we're underway from Atlanta Motor Speedway. Here's Brian. Here he will go on the outside, around the outside. We get a little bit of contact with him. Slide up the racetrack, stay green. He's got Aiden his bunny behind him. Here comes Bowman Fan to the inside, and then Aiden his bunny will follow as I get a little bit loose. But we're going to stay in the top five for the most part. Brian gets loose, scrapes the wall a little bit. Bowman Fan to the race lead in the 48 truck. And now here comes Aiden his bunny in the 99. Can he take the lead, or can he take this spot? Aiden his bunny is third right now. To fourth, and NASCAR fan for life in the top five. This Bowman fan will continue to lead and sit in second. First, the back of Bowman fan. Will he block off the corner? Yes. A little bit of contact. We're still green. Getting ready to dive underneath Bowman fan in the 48. For the lead right here. The lead could change hands here. Just my rear bumper, and he will try to take the second spot. He's gonna get it. Try to, and he dumps us. Wow. Are you kidding? Luckily that brought out a caution, so we're
that Mickey or is that Isaiah? That's I think that's Isaiah Troy right there. In the 12th. You got some unusual names back here. Isaiah Troy in the 12th. Oh. But it is the YouTuber Cup Series, so not everyone's going to be at fun at all times, so. Up with that, but oh well. I'll probably change it soon, don't worry. But just for this race, I'll be running that car. So, Lively FM42 and myself here at the back of the grid to restart the race after one quick caution. And we are pace car pulls off, and green flag is back in the air. There's still more guys yet to be added, like Nico, so I'll probably add them after this race, but right now it's only an 18 car field. This here comes, I'm a 48 NASCAR fan, was coming back on the inside for a second, and excuse me, James Bird, I gotta get back rolling here. Brian Griffin, Family Guy fan, dropping quickly. He is down to P9, guys. How did you get back? Brian Griffin family, I think, just immediately got back here. He was running in fourth before the caution. Now he's 10th. He has dropped like a rock as here he comes back on the inside of me again. Big run for Brian, and he'll take the spot. Johnson by 48 underneath NASCAR fan for life for 7th, that is. Check it up. Lane, Redneck Jesus, come on, man. social media jump show. Hello, NASCAR fan for life. He just came in the big run. Puts us three wide, redneck Jesus on the outside. Because now we're back to Elliot Johnson fan 48's bumper. And then Maynard's Cup Series past Mickey and Jeffrey show us. Here goes redneck Jesus. Checkered fly. That was amazing. That was fun. I want to see what the heck happened there to finish that thing. We gotta look at lap, what was it, lap 4 I got turned. I think it was lap 4 that I got turned. Yeah, here we are, all over the back of Bowman Fan, trying to sneak underneath him for the spot. We a little sideways, nice save. Bowman Fan sticks the lead. Here comes the 99 right here of Aiden is Bunny, and we're gonna go to a different camera here. We're gonna go to probably TV2. There's the contact, and we end up bam, right launched into the outside wall. Boy, oh boy, that was a tough shot. See, I was turning down for the corner. Aiden was there. I didn't notice. We got together, and then just bad timing, honestly. Bang, right into the wall. But hey, we still got a top 5 out of that. That's a great way of fixing, of making the best of a bad situation. Boom, right into the wall. Let's go on board with Aiden his bunny in the number 99 here. Cause I know it, we gotta say this is wild right here. This was a wild moment. Boom, you can hear the crack, the crunch. Here's our, oh wait, that's Brian. There's Brian Griffin Family Guy fans view of this. Ooh, really close call for him right there. So, Brian, here's Aiden, here's me. Let's go on board with me. Yeah, contact, around we go, bam! Right into the fence. And, you know, look at this from the more driver views. Let's go ahead and go with NASCAR fan for life, who was catching Brian Griffin Family Guy fan. Mickey and Jeffy show goes high to avoid all the smoke. You can see he's right here on the high side. He sees the spin, hits the brakes, goes high, and bam, wow. That's wild. Well, thank you guys for watching, I guess. Hold on, let's see this again. I want to see this again before we go. Thank you guys for watching. This is French Fry from P5 in the first ever NASCAR YouTube Cup Series, signing off. Peace, folks.